You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower! There! There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy!
Good kill, Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, he won't be so obvious! It's coming! Quick! Quick!
There's one!
It's all going off if they see that body!
And there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him!
The man wants...
You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick!
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower! He's probably looking for his buddy!
So long, sailor!
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared! Come on, man! Cover me!
You're in my crosshairs again! And there's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out! Good kill, Trevor! I'm fitting it! Just keep a lookout! And whatever you do, don't hit the tank! Please, man! Someone's coming! He's gonna get me before I finish! Shit! He's on to me! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
You're gonna clock that pilot, boss. It's an easy shot for you. Die in the sky, man. Take it out.
Secure this fucking hardware. steering clear of you, lazy fucking bum!
We're good to go, man! Come on! Come on, man! Get in the plane!
Plane's loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Get me to my plane, Ron! Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask. ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise,
hmm?
Managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go! I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.